been doing and the way we want to expand is to have people in different cities and towns and smaller rural settings, women, men, young people, who we want to train and who would share our values and our values about human dignity and the sense that men and women, though they are different, they are equally human. And that a woman has as much right to human dignity and respect as a man has. This is not a question of competition or anything. We respect each other's qualities, each other's behaviors, each other's, you know, unique traits. And that makes us so much richer.